You seen a croc's tail in there?
It's huge.
So close to drowning.
I'm really surprised that the croc came out.
Yeah, he doesn't have the whole thing. Ooh, he should be able to make it.
Let go. Do it.
Go.
But that could be an advantage for that.
Go. Come on. Go.
Crocs is using weight and drag.
I need James to tuck him through this.
You know what? He gained yardage here.
Yes, he got a yard.
Now it's taken back. The twist.
When they have a good grip, and then they turn and twist them under and pull them under the water.
Yeah, see, now he's jerking him back.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
Wow.
Let's go. Come on. Pull.
There's no rocks on it. His front leg already sunk. Go! His front legs are already sunk in the mud.
He let go.
Go.
Oh, this time he got a much bigger.
Yeah, this is what I told you was going to happen. This is exactly what I said he would do.
Oh, look.
He's twisting. He's twisting now.
I can't take it.
Baby, don't look. Close your eyes now. Seriously. I don't want you to be disturbed.
But at least he has the option of relaxing now, there, like he can lie down, right?
Yeah, but he's also got the option of being pulled into the water
and having his legs snap.
He's losing grip. And also he doesn't have his hooves up, he's only using his knees.
Yeah, he's only using his knees. Oh, I can't take it.
Babe, close your eyes.
Wildebeest
are complaining. Oh!